Click Content. Click Scripts. Written scripts are listed. The Team Use Approval icon is shown to the right of each script. If the icon is grey, it means that the script is not yet approved for team use and is not available to all team members. To approve the script for team use, simply click the Team Approval icon. The Approval icon turns green, indicating that it is now approved for team use and will be available to all team members for use. To remove the approval, simply click the icon once again.